It's Yoko Sankaku Day! I know you're wondering why this is called Sankaku Groundhog Day. You're going to see Mami Umeki using four Sankaku turnovers to gain victory against the same opponent. It's Yoko Sankaku Day! In the second one, she uses a more advanced entry to gain the Yoko Sankaku. This is sometimes called Aso Gaishi, as it is a technique that Aso Chuo High School judo students are famous for. It's Yoko Sankaku Day! She also uses the Aso Gaishi again here.
Reliving the same day over and over.
It's Yoko Sankaku Day! Here's the final turnover. Notice how she retains control of her opponent's elbow after the Harai Goshi throw. This enables her to get a solid Kimura control, and surprise, surprise, she decides to release the Yoko Sankaku and win with a Kimura control pin. There will be more from Mami Umeki uploaded here in the future, but over the next couple of weeks, I'll be uploading videos on Hifumi Abe and Uta Abe. Please subscribe if you're interested. I will also make more Sankaku videos in the future. Thank you for watching.